So dear student, as I am teaching you chapter number 13 of unit 3 of part A, that is information and communication technology, the email that I am teaching you, this is the continuation of this. After that, what you find? Subject is there. What the subject message you want to send and the attachment. See here, there is an attachment section. A tip-like section is there. You can attach your file or files. Many files you can attach, documents, photos, picture you can attach. Then there is a send, one blue color section is there, send. You can do the send, click on the send and you can send your documents. Okay, this is what is it. Now I am coming to chapter number 14, introducing to the social media. Social media is very common. Social media, we are using the social media, different type of social media we are using. Since social media of the different input we are containing, like blogs. What is a blog? A blog is a website. That means which maintained by the individuals. It is a personal website. A people, only that particular person can send the data and information. So the person who was sending the blog is called a blogger. Who is the blogger? Suppose Amitabh Bachchan or Lata Mangeshkar is sending some information of her in her page that we all can see. That is, she is a blogger or he is a blogger. Okay, he is, what he is doing, he or she is doing a blog. Maintaining own personal websites, for that they are, you can also make it your own and you have to pay for it money to the companies or to the particular internet society. Twitter, we all know the Twitter account is there. Twitter is one of the social networking service where you can send or the data and we can short the messages, and 140 character you can tweet at a time. Okay, Facebook is there. Facebook, we all know about a Facebook. Facebook is founded by Mark Zuckerberg. So it is the social media platform where you can create your own account. You can send the message, pictures, a lot of things you can send. You know about it, how the Facebook. YouTube is one of the platform where we can send our videos. We can share our videos. WhatsApp, we all are using the WhatsApp. Even your school website is also there in the WhatsApp. So you are getting the information from the WhatsApp. Now we are moving to the Digital India. We said that Digital India is in India as per the Prime Minister of our country, that Narendra Modi has said that we are moving to the Digital India and we should make our country as a digitalized country. Isn't it? There are the advantages. See in your book, the advantage and disadvantage of the Digital India is there. And we can work with this particular thing. That is what we can see, that our work is there. We are maintaining our work in this particular form or in this particular way. So as we are making our work in this particular form or in this particular way, we see it that in our digital format of India, in our digital components of the India, we are making our India work space of the country, isn't it? So where we are moving space for the workspace, we are using the ICT for our natural health, for our maintenance of our health, for the social political continent of our work, isn't it? So we are using all these things for this particular purpose. As we are making the different type of work, as we are doing a different type of work, so as per our government, we are using this internet system, email system. What we are sending the email, we are receiving the email, isn't it? You are using the WhatsApp, YouTube, you read it from this book, social accounts, all these things. And Digital India movement, that we are making the social impacts of it. That means we are making our country what, a digital country, like Aadhaar card, then digital locker, then Bharat bill payment system, PAN card, then EPOF, that means Employees Provident Fund, Pradhan Mantri, Kushal Vikas Yojana, all these things, Umang, isn't it? Umang means Unified Mobile Application for New Age Government. Okay, so all these things is Digital India symbol. You have seen one I is there, and that I is being circled with a three color, green, white, and orange, like D shape, and there is an internet site is there, isn't it? There is a wellness site is there. The rays are there. So you see the symbol there in your book, it has been given. So Aadhaar card we are making, we are what we are getting, the 12 digit Aadhaar card, Pradhan Mantri Dhan Yan Yojana, Pradhan Mantri Digital Locker, direct benefits, then voter ID link, monthly pension, and provident fund, all these things. Where we are getting from our this particular Digital India system. Okay, in this Digital India system, in your book details are there. you see all the details from your